Okay, episode 11. We'll start by looking through last time's animation. And then we'll carry on to hopefully basically finish this scene. Last time we had Drunkman patient at the bar, putting a drink, so that looks good. Haven't got his mask yet, obviously, we'll do that later. In order to further, he carries the drinks away. Your back looks a bit odd. So I'll have a look at that. And then get on with it. So first fix all those few problems that we had, then set up. Ready for the start of the next lot. Attaching and detaching things from someone's hand is a fairly complicated process that I still get wrong quite often. Right, so the next thing that we need to do, we've set up this scene, the next shot of a drunk man bringing his glasses to the table. And he's going to need to walk. And I guess characters are going to have to walk quite often, so it might be handy to have a walk action saved. Or to give him a walk action inside his face model, and then come back to the set to import that. And the walk system that I set up here looks hilarious, but not necessarily in a good way. You'll see that later. So now he's using his walk pose action as he walks through to the table, and he makes dropping the drinks down. Dropping things down is just as hard as picking them up. You need to change the influence of the parent from 0 to 1, which changes all its coordinates. And editing the audio quite a lot here as they go. Trying to change the pace and the timing of the script to make sure that it fits with the pictures. I've rearranged the script slightly for what I hope is better comedic timing, and that means that, that's why we do a first pass before we record any voices, essentially. But it sounds alright. I think the sort of sips are coming in, and Shandy's finishing his drink as slowly as needed. We've just basically got to do Drunk Man storming off. Couple more sips and Drunk Man storming off, and then that's the end of this first scene. Took quite a lot of rearranging the pace and time and lines in this scene. Thank you. give Drunkman a bit of body language as he delivers his angry line. Wave his arm around. Yet more picking up and putting down of glasses. Really should avoid that kind of thing in my scripts. Well, adapter, that's perfect, so it is done. Chris will calculate the physics and render it out and have a look at it, and then do some more the next time. Don't forget to come back then.
Look at that stupid bouncy walk.
Thank you, Drunkman.
That's going to need fixing.
Come on, Shandy.
The sips aren't necessarily as badly timed as they look here.
Oh, come on, Shandy! Right, I'm having yours too. Right, well, now I've got to get some more.